It's what the holiday season is all about, coming together to help those in need.
And people in Placer County doing just that to help workers at a popular restaurant that burned to the ground in Colfax last month. As KCRA3's Tom Dehane learned today, this is going to be a big event and a positive one too, Tom.
Yeah, this is turning out to be a really good news story about this small community coming together to help some two dozen people who lost their jobs in a fire. There are canisters like this one all over town collecting money. Between these canisters and a local bank account, they've already raised $5,000, and they're having a big benefit activity this weekend that's already sold out 300 tickets. This was the aftermath of the November 19th fire. Giovanni's Landmark restaurant completely destroyed. The oldest family-owned restaurant in all of Placer County, gone, leaving 27 employees without jobs and without an income during the holidays. Sarah Murphy is one of them.
There are some employees that have found a side job here and there. Right now, it's been 3 weeks and we're just getting our unemployment checks.
The local disaster has prompted a benefit spaghetti dinner this Sunday night, and it's a sellout. It'll be here at the Colfax Community Center, complete with music, a bar, auction, and raffle. Loyal customers like Mr. and Mrs. Carl Wagner are helping to organize the event.
We've been overwhelmed, actually. We've sold out the tickets. We've got the hall full. We have got donations for raffle prizes. We're having a live auction, and we've had a lot of donations for the live auction.
It sounds like you're getting a lot of love from this community.
Oh, my gosh. I'm just overwhelmed. It's just difficult for me to express how grateful we all are. And I speak for everybody that worked in there.
By the way, two couples actually work at that restaurant. Husband and wife, their entire income was lost when the restaurant was burned. Fortunately, the whole community has been kicking in, helping to provide some food, some clothing. Some of the families have had to go for food stamps to get through this difficult time. And what's amazing is almost everything that's going to be involved in this big dinner Sunday night, all donated. Stores and restaurants and suppliers all donating food and free performances. So it's going to be a big success.